we were on money and we had this Africa one, and we were still short on money.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances. Roger that.
Stepping off. Moving.
On Earth, we're witnessing something never before seen in recorded history.
Out of the game.
Missed the target.
Their weapons appear to self-destruct when the operator dies. We should look closely for any fragments that could be salvaged for our own development programs.
They're starting to lose ground.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Heading to that location.
Moving.
Moving to designated position.
Enemy in sight.
He's down.
He's
trying to pull
up
my flank.
Heading to that location. Hoorah!
Good work out there, Strike One.
Commander to the research labs. Commander to the research labs. Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there. And without so much as a scratch.
The assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight, and the last ones out. Our snipers specialize in dealing massive amounts of damage from afar. But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable.
That does seem to be...
Commander, to engineering.
We've still got some room to grow up here. But if we really want to expand our facilities, we're going to have to start excavating beneath the base. Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the more it's going to cost.
Commander. Our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments. Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.